wearing a mask of peace and hope, comes the fearless defender and hero of this town. It is me, Captain Giastek. Young fellow, do my hero senses detect that you got troubles? Just say the word and Captain Justice will make all your problems disappear.
Who, me?
Meow?
I'm just trying to make some friends. Never mind. Forget it.
Don't be intimidated by my magnificence. Go on and spit it out, then remember to vote Captain J.
Vote?
Forget that. How can I help? That's the only reason I'm here.
I know. Tell me about your town. Everything's so festive. Is it always like this?
Huh? That's it? Nothing else? Well, the festivities are on account of the Dream Festival, which is why I made sure there's carnival stuff all over town.
Really? Like what?
Oh, you gotta see it for yourself. Wouldn't be much of a dream if I just told you.
Right. Thanks.
And kid, don't you go forgetting. Captain Justice is the one who solved all your problems. That would be Justice with a J.
Sure. I got it, Captain Justice.
Ah, Fury, this stinks. Now we can't open the ice cream shop.
Trouble? Rescue is on the way!
A festival, huh? Well, maybe I can make some new friends.
Yeah!
$1 for Nate the last kid Captain Justice saved. Afraid you'll have to get in line. I'm working on another catastrophe here for these fellas. Huey, Dewey, and Nui, my good friends.
Now, I'd hardly call it a catastrophe.
Yeah, all we were trying to do was make our own special recipe ice cream. And we had a little trouble. Come on, it's not really that big a deal.
I'm 100% positive you're the victims of sabotage.
Not even close. Quit making stuff up. It's just the ice cream machine. Uncle Scrooge left it for us, but we can't figure out how it works because it's so complicated.
Oh, we're sorry, Queen Minnie. We wanted you to be the first to try our special recipe ice cream.
Oh, boys, it was very sweet of you to think of me.
We tried.
Say no more. Leave it to me. One bowl of ice cream coming right up.
You're just going to make a mess. Leave it alone, Pete.
That's Captain Justice. This machine is busted. It just needs a good pounding.
It does not.
Hey, do you think I could give it a shot?
No, if Captain Justice can't fix it, there ain't nothing you can do, kid.
Maybe not, but there's no harm in trying.
Yeah, and better you than him. Here you go. These are the directions for the machine.
Kid might have got it to work this one time, but junk like that needs to get junked.
Don't you dare, no. Pete!
Fine, but Captain Justice will return.
About Captain Justice, you said his name is Pete?
Yeah, he's the biggest troublemaker in town. I bet he's just calling himself Captain Justice because he wants to win the Million Dreams Award.
What's the Million Dreams Award?
That's one of the Dream Festival events. Everyone votes for who they think is the town's most exemplary citizen.
I get it. So that's what he meant by vote.
And if you win the award, you get a really cool prize.
Oh, it's just a small token, nothing elaborate. The event is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day. That's the spirit of the award.
Well, that sounds nice enough.
He just wants to get his grubby hands on the prize. And he knows that nobody's gonna vote for him if he puts his own name on the ballot. But nobody's fooled. Yeah!
Wish somebody was looking out for me.